Hello? 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 Yes, I found a body in the woods. Yes, a girl's body in the woods.
Leaves.
Reminded me of someone.
Are you serious? Does that actually work on anyone?
I don't know.
Okay.
No, wait. Do you go to Westville?
I used to. Maybe that's what you recommend.
Maybe.
Well, it was nice meeting you.
See you around.
Sure.
Asphyxiation. Even more mysterious with the ball.
It's me, from the other day in the supermarket. About that, I just wanted to apologize for how awkward I was and how weird it was. I was just wondering if you wanted to, meet up sometime?
How? Why? She was dead. She was dead. She was dead. She was dead. It's her. It's definitely her. Just ask. Get a jump on, it'll be cold.
Are you taking the piss?
No.
Well, we can't talk before. You just kind of turn around and say, I don't want to be with you.
Well, I didn't really know you before, did I? I just thought maybe that was, I don't know, the way you were, and now, I don't know, I just...
You're just going to turn around, that's it. Or you're just going to walk back around, and then that's it.
Isn't that usually how a breakup goes?
I can't believe it. No, you can't do this to me! Bitch!
Hey, you have no right to talk to me that way. Look, just because I don't like you doesn't mean that you have any right to say... Oh, look, you're just infuriating! I'm sorry! I shouldn't have done it that way! What's going on? What's wrong with you?
Don't fucking touch me, okay? Get back here! Going to hurt you.
Let's just go home, okay?
I'm really sorry.
Yeah.
I'll make it up to you.
Okay, what are you doing?
I'm really sorry.
Alright.